I really like that. So tell me about what you prepared today.
But today, you know, we have like a very full body wine, a nice wine. The Primitivo in Puglia is one of the best grapes and wine we have. So meat, but not meat heavy meat. So something light is something that everybody can eat, but you know, beside the simple food, but healthy food. I think it's very important to have healthy food right now. So we have a veal, the back of the veal. Normally in the restaurant, they don't use this part of it. So what are you doing? I cook in the oven in a very high temperature,
okay,
the back, and then I get the meat. And then I slide, and I make, this is a mille sfoglia di dietrocoscia di vitello con verdure spontanee, funghi cardoncelli e cacio cavallo.
Cacio cavallo. I like that.